Hey, how's it going? So we're gonna do a first shots video with the Taurus G2C. This is Zodi Green. Haven't shot it yet, so we're gonna do that. I'm gonna keep a round count with this pistol. Just, I kinda keep a round count on a lot of my guns, but never a really accurate one. I mean, I can roughly say it's about this much. So this one we are, first we're going to be out of this, we're going to be shooting the Fiocchi, and these are 115 grain, so I got my target set up over there, and then we're also going to try out this 15 round magazine from ProMag. This is for the G2s. So we'll check that out. I'll get my camera set up and I'll be right back. All right, so I have not adjusted the sights. The only thing I've done with this is field strip it and put a little lube on it, some rim oil. So we'll get the camera pointed at the target and we'll take some first shots. All right, here we go. So far, so good. All right, here we go with the 15 round Pro Mag. And she locked open. Good job.
All right, folks, that's 100 rounds. No issues whatsoever. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe. We'll see ya.